Hey YouTube, what's up? It's GizzyDN. Welcome back to more Resident Evil HD Blind. I guess technically part 19. You could say Chris part 1. Is it still technically blind? I guess we play as Chris, so I guess it's still blind. As you see, I have my clear save loaded up. I don't know if there would be a difference between going from clear saved to new game completely, or if it's better to do one or the other. So I also don't understand why you can load your game. I'll just play on normal.
Resident Evil.
That's really good. New costume has been unlocked. Maybe that's why it's better to play as this. But we're going to play as Chris. Chris Redfield. This part one is Chris. I want to see what the difference is. Hopefully it's not the exact same game. Just me playing as Chris. I think I saw another character in like the outro, so maybe she comes into play in this one, because I never saw her.
Alpha team is flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission.
Haven't found it yet?
No, not yet.
Okay, okay then.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten.
Nice. Okay. I feel like it's been
so long. The Bravo team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris!
They found the helicopter. How the hell did the helicopter get shot down?
Bravo team's helicopter was a derelict.
I guess kind of, I wonder if I even mentioned that. I might be just deja vuing myself
safe
here.
Safe with the remaining body of Kevin.
Resident Evil 7 is first person like this, so that'd be, once again, I want to play through that game too.
We continued our search for the other members, and it turned into a nightmare.
I guess this is still new because this is from Chris's perspective, right? So even the voiceover should be all new for me. I don't think the cutscene's gonna be any different. Joseph. And in the meantime, from recording the finale of Jill and this, I watched Game Informer do their like let's play of this game, and they did the original. Holy crap! Is the original old and a lot different than the remake than I thought it would be. Like, this remake was a real remake. Like, you don't really see that much of it. Most of it's just, like, HD. Like, you saw a lot of that this gen with a bunch of games being ported to PS4 or Xbox. Just HD or if that. And you can really see a complete remake that is from built from the ground up new. Which this game did. Pretty gruesome. So this scene stays the same from Jill's perspective. These goddamn tournaments.
Come on!
I saw one of my neighbors not walking a Doberman the other day, and I was like, Resident Evil. So the whole time Chris got locked away in the underground cell by his Jill, right? So I mean, I'm seeing. So these games aren't both of these campaigns aren't going to be happening simultaneously. Like, they just, basically, there's, that's where they, I guess, this game doesn't really, it's a video game, so they don't need to explain it. But it's like, how'd one of them get trapped away the whole time? Which one's the canon one? Who actually went through this mansion in the canon? Did they both do it? Because there's things that they both do. Well, actually, I don't know. I'll have to see what Chris does, if there's anything different.
There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Jill, and myself.
What about Barry?
We don't know where Barry is.
Okay, Barry's just gone.
Is everyone all right?
Barry. Where's Barry?
Where's Barry?
He's...
No. What was that?
I'll go and check it out.
All right. Jill and I will stay and secure this area.
Oh, so this is... Okay, so...
Chris? Take care.
Yeah.
And this could be where Wesker takes Jill out. So Barry's the one that's gone in this situation. I'm trying to remember the intro for... I'm just straight out with my big-ass knife. I don't even have a gun. I just start with a knife? You effing kidding me? I start with a lighter. I have no defensive weapons. Well, this is gonna be fun. Ink ribbon. Holy crap, he has less items, doesn't he? Oh. What? He doesn't have a gun. And he starts with less items. Okay, so obviously I'm supposed to go through here, so the blood's still here, so Barry should be bloodstained to the floor. Hope these didn't come from your friends. Oh, I can instantly take this. Examine item from the status screen, select an item. Okay, pretty much this, all the notes are probably going to be the same, so I'm just going to be skipping through them. So I want to see, I discovered something as Jill. I want to see if it, I don't know if it'll work in this, but... Oh, wait, no, it's definitely not going to work because Barry's not good. But I'll make a little clip of it.
That gunfire. I'm counting on you to investigate, Chris.
You got it, Wesker.
Okay, so this is basically the same. But Jill is here. All right, then, let's see. Better check this thing out first. Okay, so that doesn't work. I still got stuck on that, just like last time. Okay, so this is different. Alright, so I'll have to show that little clip. At the end of this, I'll probably make it if I remember. This is a little funny thing. And obviously... why do you not start off with a gun? He had a gun when we were running here, didn't he? Maybe he threw it, you know? Nope. We gotta see these cutscenes. I'll let the cutscenes play out. I just want to see if the difference is, if there is any. Let's see if I can run all the way away. Because you were able to do this before with Barry, right? Like, you could run back here and Barry would take him out. Obviously, it's not going to work this time. So I'm just going to leave him alone, because I'm not going to fight a freaking zombie with a knife in this game. And after I beat the game, I went and looked through the achievements. And the one for beating it with a knife, that's going to be fun. Alright, we get the...
Wesker?
Everyone gone.
Jill? Where did they go?
Yeah, I would also like to know that. Okay, so this is how we get a gun. Is that Jill's pistol? Let's see what it says. Nope, just says STARS RPD Special Team. Okay, then. That's all it really says. Does it have Jill on it? Oh, crap, I'm flipping it. Hit when you flip it, like, and you can't get it right. Turn it, there we go. Mod Samurai Edge. I love all these little examining things you can do. It's really nice. Okay, then, so now I have a pistol. I can equip it. I'm definitely not going to be going around. So I got the outfit thing. Where do you use the outfit thing? I think they said it's in the wardrobe room, which would be through that red door. Don't you get the helmet key, like, last? Is that, like, the last key you get? Or is it the sword keys last? I don't even remember. I can go through that door, back through there, all the way back around. Obviously can't go up. Well, I guess, I don't know, it's different already. That less inventory space is going to be a real problem. Why do you have less? In fact, look at his pockets. Can I go through here? Okay, so I can go through this upper layer. There should be at least a zombie in here, right? There might be more than one, I'm not sure. Oh! Right into it, son of a bitch. Get him off me. I walked right into him. Erg. Yellow caution already. I'm not gonna be pushing that now, obviously. God damn it. Where the hell should I be going? There's a defensive weapon. Take my dagger. Yes, defensive stuff. This is locked. Oh. Well. That's a sword key thing. Okay. Stained glass window. So I was supposed to go back down. Oh my god. A beautiful start, isn't it? I thought it would be on the... slower than I thought, okay? And pushing is a lot slower than I thought. Come on, Chris, you're a big man. Oh, come on! Oh, the zombie disappeared. Oh, he's back. not a very good intro. I wonder if I could see the dagger sticking out of his head. Well, let's just get the hell out of here then. So we need to go back through there where our dead friend was, probably. Actually, this is going to be a situation where, like, okay, I remember I just beat the game, so I know that how to solve all the puzzles. But the obviously, it's going to be the earlier in the game, the farther away I played it. I'm not going to remember exactly where to go. So I guess I'm going to be exploring for a bit. I guess I could save my game. It'd be embarrassing if I died right now. I already forgot to pick that up. Let's see. I think I'm already in my inventory. I have one spot open. Are you kidding me? 15 shots. So, the zombie should still be in here roaming around. How is that gonna turn out for me? Is he in here? Well, he's just gone. Looks like he's holding something. Okay, we got that video. Does he have any ammo on him? I guess not. Maybe he only has ammo on him if you do something right. Or I might be thinking of something else. So I don't have the lockpick anymore. That's also going to be a thing. That's being like doors I'm not going to be able to get into and shit, right? Oh, pistol bullets. Give me those. Oh, crap. Okay. I was gonna pick up the herbs and heal. Looks like I'm not gonna do that anymore. Okay, so where should I be going? I guess going the other way would have been better. But I guess I can also open as many doors as I possibly can on this side. Everything's different with Chris. So there's that zombie down there. Another green herb here. Oh, shit. Run past you. Which one to use is safe? Oh, there's... That'd have been nice to actually pick up, but I can't. I will take that. Is there a zombie right here? Holy shit, there is. Oh, can I get him fast enough? Nope. Oh, the other one's right there. What am I gonna do? Oh, I pushed them both down. Let's see. Which way can I go? So I shouldn't be able to go through that door. That just leads up to the other thing. I unlocked it. Not a good start. Honestly, I might be screwed. Okay, I should be able to beat him to this door. A bunch of healing items, and there is the thing to go in the basement in the backyard. Picking up all these items was a bad, bad idea. Let's reload you already. Should've just put the game on very easy. How badly am I hurt? Well, if I press the right button, that would help. Oh, I am one thing away from death. Isn't that lovely? Isn't that beautiful? And I can just get a map that's useless to me. This is locked, and a sword is carved into the lock. Going through there just triggers a zombie.
on the map. Oh, I guess I'm gonna get this map then. At least I think that's a map. Oh crap, no. Holy crap, I almost went straight into it. I don't want to trigger no zombies right now. What is my actual goal? Go out outside maybe? Push it this way. I'm gonna have to freaking... I might have to restart. I might be screwed. Map of the mansion. Yes, that was the map. Holy crap, holy. Go through that way. That door's locked. Wait, didn't I come through that door? Is it still... Wait, what? Why does it say it's locked? Bunch of healing items, but the problem is I can't use any of them. Nothing to do in here. Can't go that way. Second floor. I can go outside. Map of the mansion. I can go outside. I can go into the room where I need the key. Once I get that, I can solve one clue, which is that arrowhead to go in the backyard. What do I... I can't get to a thing. Maybe I can put this back and it'll give me at least one spot open. Just having two less slots has already caused me so much trouble. So I can put this back. I'll have to run past everybody. I need to heal. It also saved my game. But honestly, I'm doing so bad, I'd rather just screw it and start over. Okay. If I put that back, that gives me some breathing room. The problem is I'm gonna get up here. Now I'll be able to get to those two greens first. I'm gonna only be able to... What happened to the zombie that was in here, by the way? He just disappeared. I'll be able to... I can't combine them, so I'm gonna have to heal one at a time. This isn't the worst thing in the world, but it is a waste. Nothing else I can really get rid of, right? Nope. And I can't drop anything. I am what you call screwed right now. I'm gonna be wasting some items. The best way to say that. Doo-doo-doo. That goes into orange caution. They should probably put me in yellow caution. And then I can probably take that other one. Put me back up to fine. Yeah, this is what you call a horrible start. Yeah, it's like even in the original game, like these staircases, I don't know if both of them on each side of the mansion were, but those were also like these door loading screens. That was interesting that changed in the remake. Alright, so I think that zombie gets up. Now I pick this up. So I won't use this one just yet. This is locked from the other side. Oh, crap. Let me just shoot the hell out of this zombie here. But now he's gonna get up. God damn it. Make it on through here now. Okay, where's this zombie? Is he still way back there? Well, I got what I wanted. Oh my god. All I need to do is there any way I could have gotten to a crate? Because that just goes back in there. I can't go through there. That goes up there. Nope, pretty much screwed. Oh, did I get a headshot? I think I popped his head off. That's great. Walk from the other side. Yeah, that's the other... Oh my god, not thinking... That's way late in the game. You get up there. So I'm back over here. Able to outrun this zombie. Okay, so let's go in the backyard. Wasted three heals right off the bat. Okay, though. Let's recover, everybody. We can do it. I kind of want to change my outfit. I don't deserve it, though. Oh, well. So, going out here. Okay, so now I'm trying to think. So, Jill walked around the mansion. Barry happened every once in a while. And then there was, of course, we met some other star members here and there. So I wonder how this game's gonna work. Go around you. Oh my god, I keep doing that. So the big guy should be there. I see those shotgun shells. Oh, a tomb greeted the picture. Oh crap. God dang it. And then I probably need to examine you first, don't I? Arrowhead looks like he can be removed. There we go. Refer to his poor man's emerald. Don't examine. Use. Oh, once again, this is just to allow me to put the masks in. It's not really useful. So, where else can I go in the mansion? Oh yeah, wait, I need the book. Does this book give me a key? This might have been one step I completely just forgot about. I thought something was gonna happen for a second. Curses. There we go. Yep. And it gives me the fate key. Now open this. Does anything? Probably get some notes and shit. Book of curses. It's about the masks. So what key is this again? The sword key. Okay, so this is 100%. I don't know if it's different from Jill. Alright, the helmet key. Is the sword key the first one? I'm not even gonna try to remember like those details like that. I cannot remember. Is there any way I'm able to run through this? Oh, I was able to get past one, not the other. I wonder if button mashing helps. No, I'm not gonna pick up the shotgun shells just yet. Oh well. Got my first key. Now the thing left to do is to start using it. I'm good to go now. I got past the beginning hurdle of being lost. So which one was the sword? So I'm assuming I can go this way now because... yeah, it's the helmet. Because this way, I needed the did the lockpick even work? Now I'm especially screwed, because watching them play through the original game, where that was different from the remake, now I got three kind of versions in my head. So this was the sword key, okay. Just relax. Regroup. There's a save room coming. I get some more ammo here. Oh shit, what the fuck was that? Fucking scare me like that. Give me the dagger. Give me. I need all the help I can get. And, I think I can push this one also. Or is it the other one? It must be the other one. Push. Oh, I guess I push it this way. Douche. Should be, what, pistol rounds, I believe? Yeah, there they are. Give me more. So there is one zombie that's going to turn into a crimson head on the other side. I think I got a critical hit and blew the head off the other one. That's a good image. Very scary. So this is locked. Old fashioned lock that's rather simple in mechanism. So this is, I need a lockpick for this door. So can I just not even get it as Chris? Since I don't have Barry helping me. Wait, what is this door? This might be different than the one I was just thinking of. I think, since Barry's not with me, I'm reluctant. Oh, this is the zombie thing. I don't think I get anything for this, but let's see if there might be a difference here. Let's see if he's also gonna vomit from having to stomp out a freaking zombie. Stomp it out. Oh, that's how it's different. Oh, there is something in there, though. Can't carry any more items. There's a rusted old key in there? What? Oh my god, please. Okay, then. I wonder if that key is how you get outside that door. If that's all that opens it. Oh, crap. Okay, so there's going to be differences. So if I go through there, there's going to be the shotgun. But, like I said, I have not seen Barry or anything, so if I try to get it now, and I know that the broken shotgun's on the other side, so I'm going to assume I need the broken shotgun for Chris. Okay, so if I go through that way, that door's like, straight up zombie running at me. I can't open it that way. I will just kill you. Come on. Oh, I was about to say, how many fucking shots does it take? Is there a way to... One of the achievements was like, you have to beat the game with the knife only. Oh, crap, did he get up? Anyways, you have to like beat the game with the knife only with like... no defensive weapons and no... There's like a lot of things. And one of them said like... stomping zombies or something. Is that a thing you can do? Well, the fact that he got up is makes me assume that... What is this door? Emblem armor. So I did not kill him yet. But hopefully he's super weak. Oh, well, we made it to the first save room. That's important. Kind of. Forgot about you. Already. God damn it. It's still going to be a save room, right? Please don't not be a save room. Oh, thank God. That was ridiculous. Another one of these little keys? What the fudge do these little keys open? Is this note? Warm light. Let's see, what's this? Is this note about burning the zombies? Information regarding the beans? I mean, yeah, this is the burning the zombies. God, it's gonna be especially hard with Chris. Because he hasn't even. Wait. I start off with stuff? Why do I have ink ribbons already? Put that there for now. Keep all that stuff. Obviously, this gemstone is going to come into play way later. You know, I start off with a... it gives me a... Maybe that was actually always there and I just didn't remember. Give me that fuel canteen. It's empty, so let's refuel it. I guess they meet you halfway at this point because I have the lighter with me at all times. So now I only have to carry the flask with me. Okay, so that's nice. Alright, so now I have... Let me plan out a path here. So I want to go in the other side. I have the sword key, so maybe it will open a door or two over there. I can go in there to the shotgun room, but if I take it, I'll just probably die. Go outside, there's no point of doing that. Can't go that way. I have to see what these little rusted keys do. Are they... Well, you know what they actually might be? They might be one-time use old key. They might be one-time use for, like, the lockpick doors or something. Old key of the mansion. Looks like you might be able to open most simply designed locked door locks. Yeah, that's exactly what that's for, I'm guessing. So far I know of one that I could use this on. There's no real reason for me to use it, though. Only one zombie I've killed so far that needs to be burnt. This is pretty bad. Chris is not easy. Where do I go? I guess I need to go back over there and open some doors with the sword key. Maybe I can open that middle door and get into that area. I probably have to come in from the staircase above, don't I? Which would be... I'm not even seeing it. Oh yeah, it's through one of those doors. No, I think I go... Maybe it's that door right there with the sword. Can't remember. I'll have to find out next episode. This big is the end. Thanks for watching, everybody. Oh boy, do I hope I... learn fast, because this is not easy. Peace. I'm trying to get my face in the camera. Muddle of it out.